shot of the place. So I took off for a ride with the Wookiee by his side, and I flew my X-Wing fighter into space. R2 said he'd like a turn at the wheel, but I thought instead I'd get us there by feel. To somewhere I never saw, a swampy place called Dagobah. I crash landed in this bog all full of eels. Suddenly something appeared behind me, with a tiny cane, he was all wrinkled and green. He said he'd like to take me to who I wanted to see, but first we eat.
He pulled off his hood and gave me some food, and then he said,
change, Jamaican rocks float in the rain. The force was strong with me, what can I say? But when he told me my X-Wing would fly again, that I could raise it up and go to see my friends, I threw in the towel and quit, and I collapsed into a fit, and Yoda lifted it up with his hand. Suddenly I felt all cold and strange, like there was something in the dark calling my name. So I made myself feel brave and climbed right down into the cave, and I only had myself to blame.
I swiped my saber when I saw Lord Vader, but actually it was
Yodeling. Feel the force.